greatest natural. Plants are important part of our nature. We can use each and every part of a plant. Like root, stem, leaves, flowers and fruits as food.
I'm going to talk about the plants. The plants grow on land and underwater. We can use those flowers to make perfume and we offer some flowers to God. Like jasmine, rose.
We get useful things from the plant. Food, apple, wood. We also get fruits, vegetables, pulses from the plant.
The plants are important part of our nature. They grow land and underwater. We get many useful things from the plant. Food, wood, paper, etc. We can use each and every part of the plant like root, leaf, stem and flowers.
I want to tell about flowers are the greatest natural. They grow on land and under water. We get many useful things from plants like food, wood, paper, etc.
Plants are important for our nature. They grow on land and under water.
We get many useful things from plants like food, wood, paper, etc. We also get fruits, vegetables, pulses, cereals from plants.
We can use each and every part of a plant like root, stem, flowers, leaves and fruit as food. Some flowers are used for decorative purposes and to make perfumes.
We get many useful things like food, wood, paper, etc. We also get fruit, vegetable, pulse from the plants.
We can use every part of the leaf, root, flower, bud, vegetables, fruits.
We get many useful things from the plants like food, wood, paper, etc.
Plants are important part of our nature. They grow on land and underwater. We get many useful things from plants.